We were meant for this, Nathan. You, me, together, we were destined for something great.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Uncharted 4.
What are we looking for out here?
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano. Some abandoned outposts, a handful of watchtowers.
Watchtowers?
Avery was the most wanted man in the world, so if he was hiding something out here, it makes sense he'd need lookouts.
One of those towers is right on the volcano.
With Avery's treasure.
Fingers crossed.
Okay, I'm in the driver's seat. Literally and figuratively. I was hoping for a little bit of oh, there we go. That's how we do it. A little bit of a handbrake situation.
I see some ruins up ahead.
I like this idea. Okay, so we're not just gonna be on rails
here. I'll go take a look.
Oh, Victor. You still do a lot of traveling these days?
Yeah, I try. I tend to pick jobs that get me away from the computer.
That's like the classic, like, I don't really know what to talk about and I don't want to talk about the weather.
Much of the business has moved to the internet. I mean, I bet you have all sorts of options to get rid of hot cargo now.
Yeah, sure, but I prefer talking to clients face to face. Get a good read on them.
That's funny. Not much to see, but... What about... Ding ding! What do we got here? A little Sawasa Ware tobacco box? Not too shabby. Could probably sell that on eBay. So if I need to find the vehicle, okay, that's cool. I can dig that.
Well, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going.
We'll keep that to ourselves, I guess.
Hey, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Pretty much 100.
It's extinct. Trust me, that's the first thing I looked up when we said we were heading for a volcano. That and where to rent the cheapest 4x4.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid. Brace for impact!
Ha ha! Goddamn!
I can just drive around in this thing. It's actually really fun. Oh god.
That bridge there is what you would call rickety.
Hold on, I want to try his... flying under the rickety bridge. This thing handles water well. Okay, let's see.
We gotta get up to that bridge.
Yeah!
Now I'm definitely awake.
That was nothing, though. I anticipated it being a lot more exciting for them. Here we go.
This looks promising. Come on, come on, baby. Let's go, go,
let's
go, go,
go,
go!
Come on! Push it. Need chains on these tires.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
No promises.
Keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on.
Whoa!
We're good!
Whoa! Panic!
Christ.
Almost drove us off afterwards.
Onward and upward.
Oh, look at this. Come on! No.
We're getting nowhere fast.
Here we go.
Shit, shit,
shit! You need traction here.
You think?
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Gotta find the rocks.
There we go. Ha ha!
Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Sorry, Sully. What do you guys think of the view? Wow, that's cool. Okay.
I'm gonna scout around.
Love this weather.
Yeah, a bit humid.
Not Panama humid.
Whoa, yeah, cool.
All relative, I guess.
I mean, we definitely want to get over here, no? Do we need to keep the truck? We even have a ramp, essentially. But I'm not seeing.
Car won't fit through here. Gotta be a way through somehow.
Could we climb the these rocks, maybe? With the car? We'll have to. I'll see if there's a way to get up here. These things, it looks like these are kind of like waypoints almost, guiding us. I think I could probably get the car up here, and look, there are tracks, yeah.
Someone came up this way.
There we go.
We're gonna do the same.
Now we've got something on the front, it looks like, but I can't use it, so I imagine it's like a pulley or what have you. Maybe not a pulley. I can't think of the right word for it, but we could use it to either bring the truck forward or bring something towards the truck. Come on.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Nice.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
Oh, a winch.
So you
there
sprung
you go.
For the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it. Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch.
I bet we don't.
Be right back.
You got something, kid?
I was thinking maybe I did, but I can't go that way.
Thanks for waiting. All right, hang on tight.
Oh,
whoa!
Shit. Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
This is awesome, actually.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, Two, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things.
I mean, I still think it'd be strange, like, why would they trust each other to hide all their treasure together? There must be something more to it. Especially, even if they
Let's
were doing
check
these,
out that tower. I'll
these
come with.
Tests or whatever to prove worthiness, or to recruit people, it still, they know that people would
pretty good shape
follow that,
several hundred
and
years
if
old.
Yeah. They could do it.
They're definitely ruins from Avery's era.
And the recruits could be worthy enough, quote-unquote, then you would also think that those recruits could find this treasure if they kept following the path, or what have you. Hello.
Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it. Whatever the case, this certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
So, okay, yet another one is involved. Come on. Nice. A Mughal? Mughal? Probably Mughal. Ivory powder flask. Okay, that tree. I know exactly what we're doing with that. Ouch.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree.
Like a winch, perhaps? Because the question, here's what's going to happen. We're going to try to get up here with the car. Not going to work. There's no, there's nothing for us to grab traction on. It's just mud.
And go.
And no.
Yeah, okay, Sully. Thanks. Oh. That's not what we wanted.
Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet.
How come I can't, Here, let's back up a bit. There we go. This better not run out.
There. That ought to do it.
It's a little thing, but the fact that when we have those situations where we have to wrap something around another object, and we actually have to do it, I think that's awesome. But it's a little thing, but it just feels
really good.
All
right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully? Winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Always a cynic.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine. You've come here. A well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're gonna pick a place to run away from society, you could do a lot worse than here.
Jeez. Okay, so we've got something over there.
It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Damn.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, still taking a long time.
Okay, so maybe I'm not getting over there. Hold on. There we go. Let's take the left's death way. Chill out, guys. Hold on.
Let's see here.
I just don't stay out past curfew, all right?
Yeah. Oh, knew it. Oh, nothing. Damn it. What do we got here? Ancient fertility idol. Nice.
Let's get out of
gentlemen.
Here.
I don't want you to look at that.
Oh shit! Whoa. Stop! Stop!
Not alone.
What do we got? Military types poking around. Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
Well, they're close.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on them.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
Jeez. Here we go. Subtlety out the window. Okay, let's... Oh, whoa. What? Shit. Shit.
Roger. Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing, Groot. We're clear.
There was two over here. Should we take them all down? Quietly, of course.
How's it?
Oh, there's another one up there.
Hooked up yet?
We're all set up. Just wait for approval.
Good. Wife will think it. Why should get it over with and move on?
Come on, go back. There you go. Shit. Guys, don't move.
On the other side. Nothing yet. Can we call them and let them know we're ready?
Where are they?
Waste of resources. Just put me in charge. I'll get the whole thing done in half the time. Considering the last time you handled explosives, you nearly blew up everyone in the...
Hang on.
They're right
shit!
Here.
Oh, trouble. Time to run, boys. Time to run! Almost died. We gotta re-engage. Oh shit! They're not giving up. Whoa! I was hoping to... Come at him from this side. I don't have any other weapons. They got eyes on hard.
Watch it.
Come on! Okay, we gotta take out that sniper. Nice! Jesus.
Yeah, right.
Great! Sully, you might want to not be there. Whoa! I don't know how we're getting out of this.
Threats.
Oh, I think Sam might have got him.
Crap.
Dead. Oh, shit! Got him. I need to pick up some more bullets, stat.
Damn!
I thought that was on the other side. Come on. How many shots can this guy take? I'm working on it. He's very resistant to bullets. Look at this. There we go. Bullets, anybody? Oh, look at this. Whoa! There we go.
Okay. I think that's it.
So, they totally didn't even know we were here.
Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys
in and out like ninjas.
They could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Ooh. You know what? Let's stick with a FAL for now. Come on. We've got like a zip line. But won't care. That is going to be awesome. Can we still keep going up? I think so. Can we get up this way? No. Well, awesome. Okay, let's get back in the truck, boys. Our work here is done. Let's maybe grab some ammo. Since running around with literally none of it is a nightmare.
it.
Okay. Here we go. Great. Oh!
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
I see it already, boys. Taking down the entire thing. I'll give us a way up. Come on!
Come on, come on!
Woohoo! That is
again with the winch,
legit.
Sully. Pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Fair enough. But it's still awesome.
No, turn into it.
Sully, you want to drive, or?
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, not gonna happen.
That's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind of mercenary.
Look, shoreline. Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't
they're
they?
They're cruising.
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Thinking the same damn thing. They found the treasure already. Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching. Yeah.
That's a good point. Good point.
We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
Don't worry about
it. Sam, you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking.
Sounds like a good pastime.
Pretty much it.
Couldn't imagine.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us? Oh, I tried. Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it. Sam, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway. Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Oh, damn.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
I kind of want to hear the end of that. Let's park here. It looks stable. Oh no! That's not it.
Cool.
What is it though? A signal tower. Somebody would be manned up here?
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey look, there's the city.
There's the river valley.
Hold on, I want to get in here.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something.
I hope not.
Some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
I feel bad for him. I'm starting to trust him. A lot more than I was previously. Damn it.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
It's good to be back together again. Well, what do you know? Hold on. Scottish 2p coin. Okay. Guys, look at this.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I don't.
Can't tell.
This is so cool. This is really nice up here. Look at that. Frick. All right. Let's go to the next one. I'd like to hear more about Alcazar here.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Yeah, let's not get too excited.
Check the place out and keep moving.